the epic finale to an amazing trilogy that'll conclude the adventure of a lifetime. Yo, what the heck? If you're a movie nerd, then you're in luck, because you're watching Screen Collider, like, right now.
Hop in that whip, yo, I got places to go. People to see, time is precious. I look at my Cartier out of control. Just like my mind where I'm going. The women, the shorties, know nothing but clothes. No stopping at my Pirelli's on. Unlike my Gucci, that's always on. I know the storm is coming.
Yo, what's cracking, movie nerds? Welcome back to another video. So in today's video, I'm going to be reviewing Madagascar 3, Europe's Most Wanted. So yeah, I've heard this, it's pretty good, and yeah, let's get right into the review. So remember, these reviews are just for kids, but yeah, pretty good. So let's get right into it, and I'll see you guys after the movie. Peace out. Alright guys, so I got the review of Madagascar 3, Europe's Most Wanted. So now learning that the penguins have abandoned them in South Africa, the four zoo animals now hit the water to Monte Carlo to get them back. But then they soon find themselves being hunted by a spree of animal control police. And they're soon on the run and become Europe's Most Wanted. So, yeah, pretty good. And basically now, their goal is to really get back to New York City, which I'll leave out just so I don't spoil it for you guys. So yeah, but then after they find the penguins, they end up joining the circus. You guys know, for those of you who have seen it, you probably know the Afro Circus, the Afro Circus. You probably know what I'm talking about. So yeah, definitely make sure to check it out. It is amazing ending to an epic trilogy, and yeah, highly recommend it. So peace. Oh yeah, 10 out of 10 review. It is just amazing. So yeah, peace out.
Oh yeah, one more thing. Make sure to like, subscribe, and share this with your friends. Peace out.